vet alldeles på tok för lång lunch. 2,5 timmar. Ja. På mina lunchar, jag vet inte. Så bättre disciplin på mig själv. Just det. Så, och starta timer. Gjort. Nu springer vi. Det blir bra. Åh, du är inte där i närheten. Jag vet att det är 4 gånger. Då vet vi vad som händer om man knackar fel.
Okay, come inside, quick. I feared they had caught you.
Now are you gonna tell me what the fuck you were thinking?
I used a sedative. She tried to enable her tracker. I had no choice. I offered her some tea.
You kidnap Hanako Arasaka and offer her a cup of fucking tea?
Yes, she respectfully declined. Tell her the truth about Yorinobu. No embellishment. And state your terms clearly. Perhaps to you, she will listen. Hanako-sama, 彼女が例の人物です。どうか話を聞いてあげてください。
I was there that night at Konpeki Plaza.I saw Saburo Arasaka die. He wasn't poisoned. That it's a lie your brother made up and spread. Yorinobu is the murderer.
You must be mad to think I will listen to such nonsense.
Why? My word means shit to you?
Hanako-sama, I apologize on her behalf.
Oh, shut up, Goro. We're supposed to be honest. Well, that's what I'm being. Fine, maybe I am just a two-bit thief, but I'm the two-bit thief that stole that fucking relic off you. Slotted it in, took a bullet to the brain, died.
You died?
Oh, yeah. Now I'm stuck with Johnny fucking Silverhand in there, and I'll do anything to get him out. So I got exactly nothing to lose. But you got lots.
Hanako-sama, V is living proof of the terrible crime your brother committed. We can confirm every word she speaks if only you will help her with the relic. Hanako-sama. Did you hear that? Go and check.
Bad feeling about this.
Go. Vänta. Ta lugnt. Jag hittar grejer här. Shotgun. Power. Tech. Smart. Power. Smart. Power. Tick. Smart. Den här är värd mer. Assault rifle jag använder mest ändå. Oj. Fick telefonsamtal mitt i allt. Här är väl det viktiga vi ska göra för trophy. Oh, ouch. Det var han som fick ont.
The fuck you doing? You lost it? He's beyond any sort of help.
Take me later. Need to find a way out now. Fast!
There are empty rooms to the right. It's our only chance.
What they... Escape the apartment. Eller leave the building. Carrying capacity by 50, tack. Inget roligt att luta här. Orange där nu. Memory wipe. Ja.
Oh shit.
Be careful.
We must go different ways. Alone, we have a better chance.
Really? Think so?
Then go. Now.
Ja. Vi räddade Takamura i alla fall.
Think they make these motels especially for royal fuck-ups like us? ACs busted, dirty needles under the mattress, shitters clogged.
Some time later.
No, for real. Who fucking comes here to sleep? We're a couple miles outside Night City. Someone leaving town just keeps driving. Somebody going there sleeps in the damn city. What good's a motel in the middle of nowhere?
Johnny?
Yeah?
Shut your gonk mouth, please. Gonk. Saying random shit ain't gonna help anyone.
How the tables have turned.
Johnny, for crying out!
Now we're the ones sitting around waiting for Sokka assault squads to storm in. Anyone knocks, blast the fucking door. No warning.
And if it's Goral?
Who are you kidding? Been 24 hours since we split up. Complete radio silence. Rest in peace, bastard.
Saw him yourself. Even without his implants, he was a good fighter. He'll pull through.
Doesn't matter how good you are in Night City. On your own, you're fucked. Hear that?
Car.
At this hour, in this place? Fuck. Just one? Finger on the trick, V.
Du ser vem det är. Eller ja.
Not a word.
I have a message for V.
Don't touch that door.
Are you asleep? Time to wake up.
Who's there? I said, who's there?
Oh, want the whole motel to hear, or will you let me in?
All right, gonna let you in.
Finally. Ugh, that on the wall, is that blood?
Yeah, knocked the last star off this dump. So, you were saying, got a message?
Sitting right here. It'll start soon.
What'll start?
It's a doll.
Or a proxy.
I must make one thing clear. I still think you are mad, but...
Hanako? That you?
But I can fool myself no longer. I believe you.
Okay. So now that you know and believe, what's next?
Yorinobu planted a Tanto in the corporation's very heart. I must act while the wound is fresh, and you will help me. You are living proof of his crime and treason.
Decided already, is that it? You're in no position to set conditions.
And what if I... obliged you to cooperate?
Have to send a swarm of proxies to do that. This here, talking, is because you're alone. You don't have anyone else you can turn to.
This is true. So what are your terms?
Want to know everything you know about Mikoshi.
Mikoshi? One of my father's flagship projects. A data fortress with servers situated on orbital stations all around Earth. Think of it as an archive of personality constructs, digitized psyches.
Try a prison.
A matter of perspective. In any case, that is not where you will find salvation. Not without extensive knowledge of the relic and the construct creation procedure.
Track down your runaway. Hellman was hiding under Kang Tao's wing. We chatted. Think sooner or later the engram will completely consume me. Process can't be stopped.
A surprisingly deterministic conclusion for a man of science.
At the very least. Got my hands on the relic schematics. Got detailed information about its inner workings. Project tech documentation.
All useful. Even more so, given that Hellman is still alive. I will contact him and explain that one does not leave Arasaka by the back door.
Managed to make contact with Alt Cunningham.
The Cunningham?
The very same who invented Soul Killer, using her own modified version now.
That should be more than useful.
That's about the extent of what we got. What now?
Let us meet in person, at Ambrose, in the city center. It is discreet. Just remember one thing. From now on, we both must exercise extreme caution. Well, that's my job done.
Know what?
What?
Think I'd have rather had a wave of Sokka Elites barge in here.
Got what we wanted. Don't tell me that proxy got to you.
Fuck you.
Come on, think about it. Yesterday, Hanako was living in a world that was completely safe for her. Know what she got on her hands now? A foreign city, a homicidal brother, and a fucking thief. It's why she sent a proxy. She's alone. And she is shitting herself more than we are.
Uh-huh. Clink.
What? Did you say clink?
Mm-hmm. Sound of her attaching her leash.
Det här är pristas. Vad har vi för... Just det, den hade vi som... Nocturne. Horn eller någonting. Ja, ah, här har vi någonting. Det här ska vara the final mission, om jag förstår det rätt. Så vi kan sätta en save här. After credits, you can choose, sure, just one more gig to be respawned back before one of the final missions. Nocturne op 55N1. Play the mission until you walk with Misty to the balcony, then do the following. Försöka fixa de andra questerna. Dream on. Jag vill ju att River ska ringa.
What's up? Got a few more words about the...
Tapeworm.
The porcelain cunt?
Shit. Get ready. Fuck.
Och folk som ringer en. Va? Så.
Johnny.
You ain't dying yet. I got you.
Johnny.
That smells the sea breeze. Get up. Pacific's beautiful this time of day.
Almost flatlined by that attack.
Almost.
We in Pacifica? What's this building?
Old hotel, the Pistis Sophia. We're her sole guests right now. Wanted to show you something. Come on.
Why? Why bring me here, of all places?
Give me a minute. You'll see.
You took over.
Couldn't just leave you there, could I?
Did you want to pop the pill?
Cooler Chrome, if I'd wanted full control, I'd have taken it already. Lots earlier.
Think I woke up. Derailed your plan in the nick of time.
And I think fear of death's got you spewing misdirected anger. Climb through the window. Can manage that, I think. You wanted to know why I brought you here. There's a hidey hole where I'm standing. Open it. Empty it.
These yours?
They were. Belong to you now.
Why are you giving me these?
Imagine we're deployed together, fighting in a war, side by side. Would you take a bullet for me?
I would. Yeah.
Tags belong to a man who sacrificed his life for mine in Mexico. Been thinking about our predicament. Wanna be clear? I will do you no wrong. When the time comes, it'll be my life for yours. I'll agree to get white. Tags are proof of my promise.
I'd do the same for you.
Yeah. Thanks. You seriously considering Hanako's offer?
Got a better idea.
Not yet. But I got a request.
Well?
Adam Smasher. Fucker who got the better of me. Whatever happens to me, I want him zero, gone, tossed into the wind as mulch.
Not your dying wish? Revenge?
It's more than that. And I'll need you to take Rogue with you. It's important to me. And it's just as important for her.
Not sure Rogue's the sentimental type.
Bitter bitch these days, said it yourself. And it has been a while. So I'll jog her memory myself. You'll drop the pills from Misty, and I'll steer the ship for a bit.
Not at all excited about this plan. Realize that, right?
Just gonna have a quick chat with Rogue about Smasher. Then I'm out, I promise.
Need to know exactly what you plan to do.
I'll tell Rogue the truth. See if she's willing to help.
Hey, just busted out of Soul Prison. Check out my new ass.
All I gotta do is mention Smasher. Serve him up on a platter. Muse over the old days. Easy.
Do this for you.
Appreciate it, thanks. Take me to the afterlife. Promise, you won't regret this.
Feeling better. Should get going.
Still feel a sharp something near your heart.
Doubt that's ever going away. The hotel Pista Sofia. That right?
Mm-hmm. Good place to die.
Just not today.
Act 3. Yep, complete paper. Chipping in. Skulle vilja att Detective River ringer mig. Så att vi får den gjord. Ringer du mig inte? After a few days, we will send you a text message inviting you to a barbecue party. How many days? Thank you. finish Carrie's storyline and then finally got the call from River Ward to complete his quest. Try calling River Ward yourself and skipping the time for a few days if you haven't done Carrie's questline. Carrie's questline. Let me carry. Disaster piece, har vi den. Ja, den har vi gjort. Okej. Both sides now. That's it. Jag kanske bara ska fortsätta med chippen in då. Faktiskt. Vänta på något annat. Det var ju någonting här vi skulle... How to get Johnny's car. During his side mission shipping in, do not kill Grayson at the end of the mission. put your weapon down so it gives you a key for a container to be marked. You can still loot the key from Grayson if you kill him, but the container won't be marked. Okay.
Welcome back. So, ready? Rogue should be here any minute.
Okay. I'm ready. About fucking time.
Ooh. Look a little different. Fuss with your hair or...
It's good to be back.
Never knew you'd gone off somewhere.
What's your poison?
Blue glass.
Give me another. You got it.
Det är nog viktigt vid gravsten i slutet på det här questet.
Free way to get started.
Know what I need now?
Is it on the menu?
Information. Cassius Ryder. He's still breathing.
Tattoo guy? I haven't seen him in a good long while. You have to check up on him yourself. Works in Watson, down on Pershing.
So what'll it be? Billy Goat or the other one?
Billy Goat. More my style. She's gonna love it.
I'm sure she will. Jeremiah Grayson. Heard he's an operator for Smasher. But you didn't hear that from me.
Hey, who are you again?
Yeah. Could say we had something in common. Ruby Collins. Sloppy second for Grayson, after I banged her.
I think I got something better.
Hey, you Ruby? What? You've heard about me?
Let's get out of here. Tell you what I heard. Then you'll show me if I'm right. Just got a little biz to take care of first.
All right. Oh, yeah.
Yo! Get your fucking paws off Ruby! She ain't going anywhere with you! she's on the clock. Got it?
So are you guys. Get back to work.
I'm a crushed up bitch.
Be waiting outside.
You waiting for me?
Let's go back to my place.
Where to?
Martin Street. But take the long way.
Look good on you. Got a light? Maybe I'll call.
Ruby, focus. I need to talk to Grayson. Hello, Night City.
Spit blood first thing every morning.
Talk about something else, please.
Sure. First time you walked up, sensed there was something familiar about you.
Blah blah, Johnny told you. Did we... you know?
No. Gonk was too drunk. He called me early morning. Of course, I thought it was you. And I thought, cute kid. Too bad she's gone completely whacked.
Came to see for yourself, huh? Morbid curiosity.
Mm-hmm. And I found Johnny Silverhand.
Smasher, he tell you about him?
Yes. Didn't know he'd come back to NC. Johnny found some way to get at him.
Wait... Grayson?
Jeremiah Grayson. Works for Smasher. Johnny got a tip off some stripper, don't ask me how. Ebonique. Just that. Still, let me see what I can do. We're gonna get that son of a bitch.
Can I help at all?
In your state? You're useless. Almost. Holo buzz you when I learn something.
Okay.
Unbelievable, that bastard's somewhere in your head.
Just supposed to talk to Rogue.
Did talk to her.
The stripper. Empathy brawl. Tattoo.
All required, man. Had to give Rogue something real, didn't I?
Ebunike? A lead on Grayson, supposed to be a lead on Smasher? Lead to lead? That's real?
Real enough for Rogue. Quit mumble whining and let's Delta.
The day
the hell is this place?
Place where you can puke all over the carpet, no problem.
A cool metal
beggar,
fire.
Not chooser. So, feeling better?
No.
Not so fast, little lady. No weapons allowed. We're running a civilized operation.
This was a fun club.
I could offer you a booth with a private dance or a hard BD. Excellent choices, both.
I want the real deal, not the shitty virtue.
Oh, careful.
Welcome. Please go right ahead.
Nothing on you, or me.
Yeah. Okej, vi måste börja med 1C. Ett C, ett nio, ett D vore ju perfekt. Ett C, ett nio, ett C. Ett E9, ett C. Här tror jag. Ett C, ett. Så. Fem, sju, ett, C, 55 ska inte funka. Ingen 55. Då har vi tre här då. 55, 7 var 1C. 7 var 1C. Ja, där. 55, 7 var 1C. 55. Som ett C E 9. Okej, 55 E C 1 9 funkar inte. UAE9. Hallå? Har jag en shotgun? Händer med mitt assault rifle? Varför har inte jag där? Varför har jag tappat massa? Thank you. Ah, du har inte... Backsäck. Is it a Ripper Dock? Ah!
You know, true, I didn't say don't make a complete fucking mess, but I didn't think I had to. Larry wants to get back into his biz, not blow it into low Earth orbit. Ah, whatever. Closing the gate.
Okay.
Don't let those
den Ripper Dock då. Ripper Dock, Lily Bells. Hallå! Trevligt med en follow. Från en sån härlig person. Känner redan good vibes. Hoppas allt är bra. Är fortfarande lite förkyld, men jag försöker streama ändå. Spelar Cyberpunk just nu. Vart var doktorn vi skulle till? Där inne. Ja men du, tack för lurk ändå. Förlåt dig på jobbet. Tack så mycket. Hej hej.
Great. So, as I was saying.
Mind taking a look at my chrome?
Sure. Make yourself comfortable.
Få tillbaka min smartlink, tack. Ja. Equip. Så. Det här kostar pengar. Det här är inte saker jag har. Ja, exakt. Buy. Den här saker kan man inte kunna hitta bara. Tyvärr. Upgrade. Nej, låt bli. Låt bli. Vapen igen. Då ska vi se. Spara. Ouch.
We're upstairs.
Thanks.
It's good to see you again.
Something happened?
Come on. Jeff will explain everything. He's just about done prepping for the debate. I've rescheduled all his meetings out of the office today. The office meaning here, so nobody will bother us.
Mike, we're talking about the cornerstone of my platform. Exactly. I'm not doing a U-turn just because
in a minute.
No, I'm not sucking anyone's dick just so they can fuck me in the ass! Look, I gotta go. Make the amendments, we'll powwow later. V, glad you could make it.
Jefferson.
Grab a seat, please. I'll explain why I asked you to come over.
It's tight for now, okay. Ska vi vänta ännu längre?
We've had a break-in. Not the usual kind, though.
So unusual, how?
A couple of days back, dead of night, something wakes me. A noise. I grab my pistol and come out of the bedroom. See a stranger. He looks like he's about to reach for it, so I pull the trigger.
Nail him?
No idea. My head started spinning and I passed out. No trace of him the morning after. I'd like you to find him. Find out what he wanted.
Notify the badges yet?
We don't want any buzz around this. No attention, whatever.
You know, NCPD's full of people who like the occasional stray Eddie.
If we reported a break-in, the media descend on us like a swarm of locusts.
No badges. Gotcha.
Of course, we notified SSI about the incident. Our private security.
Security look into this? Say anything?
This is where things get a little weird.
They claim there's no sign of a break-in or of a shot being fired.
Security cams didn't record anything. Guard outside didn't see or hear anything.
They suggested Jeff must have had a bad dream.
Convenient answer.
Liz gave security the day off so I could call you in.
What did the intruder look like?
I can't remember much. It was dark. He was wearing some sort of mask. Or was it an implant? Couldn't really get a good look at him.
Elizabeth didn't see him either?
I slept through the whole thing. Election season takes its toll on you.
Said you passed out?
That's right. Just after I fired.
What then?
Nothing. I woke up in bed the next morning. Killer headache to boot.
Any idea how you made it back to your bed?
Nope. None. Elizabeth's at a loss, too.
Intruder, take anything? Break anything?
Nothing missing.
I haven't noticed any damage either. Jeff must have scared him off before he could do anything.
This security outfit, SSI. Who are they?
Been on the market the last 15 years. They have clients across the city. If memory serves, they came recommended. An acquaintance. You think SSI might be behind this?
That, or someone hiding behind SSI. Anyone come to mind readily?
Weldon Holt? He's my main rival, fighting for the same seat at the table.
Holt's poll numbers have been dropping.
But it could be anyone, really.
Jeff has many enemies, a lot of them powerful. We could sit here naming names all day.
I see.
That's why I called you, V. I need you to find out what the hell's going on.
Wouldn't mind taking a look around the apartment.
Of course. Liz can give you the tour. Gotta run to a meeting. As soon as you learn anything, let me know.
Rundin.
Come on. Let me show you around.
Right behind you.
We can start where Jeff spotted our uninvited guest. I have to admit, sometimes I get fed up with all of this.
Politics?
So far, we've managed to effectively turn down offers to work with Knight Corp, Biotechnica, Arasaka.
So far, you say?
If Jeff can get elected without owing anybody, favors or otherwise, that'd be the real victory. Jeff's office. Control room, storage, and flea market crammed into one. This is where Jeff saw our intruder.
And fired at him here.
Right after walking out of the bedroom. At least that's how he remembers it.
Det är sovrummet. Ja, nu kommer det.
Avi, you've been feeling all right, I hope.
Of course. Why? What's up?
Just calling to invite you to Joss's for dinner. I'd love it if you swung by. What do you say?
Great to see all you guys.
Prime. Joss will be thrilled.
Sounds great.
I've missed you, you know.
Actually miss you too, River.
I'll see you at Joss's.
I'll see you at Joss's.
Perfect. Till then. Then.
Lundgriver, då ska vi göra den sen. Ja. Nästa steg.
Wedding pick. Interesting backdrop.
This is where we sleep.
Blue roses. You sure? Roses in this picture look pretty red to me.
Oh, of course, you're right. They didn't have blue roses, I forgot.
You forgot?
Iron. This Jeff's?
Mine, actually. But yes, that's the one Jeff used that night.
Item upgraded. Jag snor saker.
Blood stains. Not quite scrubbed clean. Where's the blood from? It yours?
I'm 100% sure it's not ours. Maybe the intruders?
Probably. Broken?
It was fine a couple days ago. We rarely use it, though.
To the screen a lot, or to any of the others.
I don't understand.
What just happened a second ago? Didn't see it?
No? What?
Never mind. Why is this door concealed?
Where? There's no door here.
Scanner's showing something different.
Wait, you mean here?
Right here. It's closed. Previous owners left over, maybe?
No. Open it. Somehow, please. Maybe it's worth checking their office downstairs.
Okej, vi kollar.
This was my den before the campaign. A place to focus, relax.
Doesn't look it anymore. It looks like SSI's employees knew about the break-in.
One of the many small sacrifices I've had to make.
This was the first, but it won't be the last.
Check in. Okej, 7A. Till BD till 7A.
Fresh fruit. Tasty, by the looks of it.
They deliver it to us. It's included in the rent.
Looks like it's been enhanced. What have we got here? Glutamine, noradrenaline, dopamine, serotonin. All neurotransmitters. Know anything about this?
It's smart food. It's enhanced for improved mental performance. I don't know if it really works, but people believe it. Other than that, it isn't half bad.
Fresh fruit for rotting vegetables. What? It was a sick album.
Ja, nu är jag tillbaka i början, ja. Det jag ser i alla fall. Vi går upp.
Tight bites. He and Jeff must be putting in serious overtime.
Elections. You don't even have time to think about food, so you just order whatever's quickest. But yes, it's true, Jeff hasn't eaten anything else recently. This is Jeff's personal machine. I doubt you'll find anything on it relating to the break-in.
Hey, Judy, what's up?
I figured out.
Hey. Can you come over, Stat?
Something happened?
Yeah. Just come.
Bra. Att det får upp fler sådana där i alla fall. De där jag väntade på.
Sure thing.
Så det är någonting här. helikopterplatta, såklart.
Think we're safe putting your security at the top of our list of suspects?
They violated our privacy! Sons of bitches! Under my own roof!
Wonder how long they've been keeping this from you.
Too long. This ends now. I'm not letting any more of those freaks set foot! Ugh, my head.
Something wrong?
Don't worry about me. Do what you have to do.
And the strange computer.
Something like this back in the war. Transmitters. Militech was using them. Short-range UHF. Signal only travels line of sight, but it can't be intercepted.
Line of sight? Let's look around. See if we can't spot where our receiver's camping out. Got a vision on our receiver. Black band parked next to it. Gotta be our winner.
The hell is this all for, though?
Fuck if I know, but my gut tells me we should see what this bad boy's hooked up to. See these cables? To the wall-mounted screens. Wonder where else these cables run.
Transmitters within reach of our mystery van. Wonder if Elizabeth has ever seen the car. There's a transmitter on the roof. Seems to be conveying a signal to a van out front. Know who it might be?
We never set up any transmitter. And I don't know a thing about any van, but my guess is it's SSI's.
Don't really see any other possibility. But we still don't know who they work for.
So what do we do with the transmitter?
Nothing just yet. Let me check the van first.
I'll wait here. Just don't tell Jeff anything for now, okay?
Sure, whatever. I'll call him once I know something more substantial.
That's fine. Just remember, it's the busiest time for Jeff right now. You can always come and talk to me.
Fine, I'll keep that in mind.
Leave the apartment. Man kan inte gå ner här också. Ah, okej. Okay. Ah. det bli. se hur länge till jag kör. Max till 5 i alla fall, för jag har saker att göra. Och vila lite mer. Men det kanske... Om vi kan... göra klart det här questet kanske. Och en trofé. Inga problem. Let me in. Eller om att man ska använda en bil och köra in.
Gonna lose him if you don't pick up the pace.
Now you're interested.
We could expose a Corpo conspiracy here, V. I'm telling you. They could be Corpo's spies or who the fuck knows what.
De vet om att vi följer efter.
You look at politicians and see a curated display, but behind the scenes it's all out war. Citizens don't choose their representatives.
Then who?
The key players, string pullers. They spy on all the paralysis, look for weak spots, blackmail, rig elections.
Taking us in the north side. Scanning well, Johnny.
Here I thought this day would be a dud.
meter från. Ja, det var han där. Det känns en liten full med grabben. Ah, absolut, jag ska nog ta avrunda ganska snart och göra middag. Men kul att du var här, Vega. Det är alltid trevligt med sällskap. Hoppas du vinner. Lotade lila först. C till B, det.
Pierced it, we're in.
Couldn't ask the NCPD for better records than this.
Pictures, medical records. Vulnerability to neuroplasticity. It's some kind of database. Brain scans, the paralysis, biological casts, neuroplasticity.
Fuck. What about that? The blue shit.
Fresh neural links.
They're not spying on them, Johnny. They're fucking with their heads.
Mean to say someone's literally controlling our upstanding politicians' minds?
Uh-huh. Red blots are memory residue in the hippocampus region. See how they're bleeding into the blue?
So what are we looking at?
They're planting new memories in their heads, modifying their personalities. This is big shit, Johnny.
Fuck me.
Got other guinea pigs besides the paralysis, too.
Quick, download the data. Whoever comes looking for it, that's your suspect.
Shit! They're wiping the data. We've been made. Now they know someone's been in their database.
Wonder if they also know who.
Any news?
You're gonna wanna sit down for this. It's way bigger than we thought.
What is?
You're being brainwashed. Literally. They've scanned your minds and now using some kind of conditioning to...
Wait. Not on the Hollow.
Right. I'll come by.
No. You and I, we need to speak alone. I know a little ramen place in Japantown. Sending you the coordinates.
Right. See you there.
Nya fast travel stationer i alla fall.
Hey, hey you there. Hey, you dig brain dances? Hey, feast your optics right here, yo. Got the meanest, creamest shit ever scrolled.
Man, Julio's a real bastardo, man. He's at that well.
I'm ready. You ready?
Hey.
Will you sit? Please? Thank you for coming.
Why are we meeting here and not at your pad?
Because I have something to confess. In private. Not in front of Jeff.
Okay. Confess away.
I'm sorry. My nerves are shot. I can't gather my thoughts.
Relax. No need to rush.
Ah. A while ago, I started noticing some changes in Jeff's behavior. His personality, he seemed to be changing right in front of me, becoming someone else.
How so?
He stopped reading, forgot the title of his favorite movie, even his musical taste changed overnight. Once, I said we should visit his brother's grave, and he told me that he'd been an only child. That's when I started thinking something bad was happening. Something insidious. And not just with Jeff.
So the whole time you knew what I could end up finding?
I don't know who, how, or why, but they're changing us. That concealed room in our apartment.
What about it?
I'm sure I'd seen it before, but must have somehow forgotten. I find that terrifying.
Haven't told me the whole story yet, have you?
I saw a stranger in our apartment one night tinkering with the monitors. But I was in such a state by then that I didn't know if I could trust my own eyes.
So you didn't do anything?
I don't remember what happened. I talked to security the next morning.
Let me guess. Cams didn't pick anything up.
The guy just shrugged and said I must have dreamt it. He showed me the recording, of course. I felt like a lunatic. And then, the next day, I got a call.
Who was it?
Them. Whoever they are. There was a garbled voice on the other end. He never introduced himself.
And? Cut some kind of deal with them?
No. I was told that our perfect lives could fall apart at any minute. That I have my husband's safety to think about. After, there was no record of the call. It was as if it had never happened. So I'm begging you, V. Jefferson can't find out about any of this. Ever. His life depends on it.
But damn it, Elizabeth, you gonna ignore this? Somebody poking around in your heads.
What choice do I have? To get myself killed? Or see my husband dragged away from me?
Asking me to lie to my employer?
I'm going to tell Jeff that SSI was spying for his rival, Holt. You just need to confirm what I say.
Truly prepared to fire SSI? After the threats? It'd be brave, but risky as all get out.
What they're doing to us is one thing, but when you found that concealed room, I can't accept strangers spying on us while we sleep. Not under my own roof.
What difference does it make where?
I'll take full responsibility for anything SSI goes on to do. I'm just asking you not to get Jefferson involved. I'll add a meeting in Reconciliation Park to Jeff's schedule. He'll be waiting. Since I can't know if I'll remember this conversation tomorrow, I'm counting on you not to forget what I asked of you.
I won't. But that's all I can promise.
Goodbye, V.
Whole thing's fucked up, huh? Wouldn't want to be in her pants. Speaking of, overlapping memories, changing personalities. Remind you of anything? But hey, at least we know what we're up against.
So, in my pants, what would you do?
Some real rat bastards behind this. Someone's got to take them down.
Even by risking the Paralysis' lives?
Fuck knows what kind of shit a mayor controlled by puppet masters could pull. But yeah, you could end up putting their lives at risk. Or not. Tough choice, V.
Som sagt, jag tror inte det här har någonting att göra. Vi kan fixa en trofé, den här.
Det tror jag vi ger oss för idag.
Det kommer inte bli någon stream imorgon då det är röd dag. Jag har junior. Fredag tänker jag att det blir stream.
I think it was here.
Okay. Waiting.
Glad you're here. I need your help cooking.
What's on the menu?
Jambalaya. Come on. You can stir the meat.
Soy meat. Okay.
Don't know. Maybe Joss would be more help.
Joss did her bit. Just grab the damn spoon and start stirring.
This is an ancient Ward family secret.
Uh-huh. Onions, paprika, thyme. Just need to mince some celery and garlic. But you stir, please. Stir.
I'm stirring.
Bet my socks you've never had better jambalaya.
Don't mean to spoil a nice day, but I gotta ask. What about Peter Pan?
You're asking if I killed him. We'll talk later, okay?
Sure. No pressure. It's just I... You know.
I know. All right. Think you've stirred enough? Mind grabbing the rice from the kitchen?
Yes, sir.
No, Randy's always been that way. But I'm sure this didn't help none. You know, his father was a difficult man, too.
Where'll I find the rice?
I'll call you back later. Really nice of you to come.
How's Randy?
Still in the hospital. Still in shock. But he's making progress. Haven't had a chance to tell you just how grateful I am.
I was all river. I just helped.
I just don't know how to repay you. If Randy
don't
had...
Don't owe me a thing, Joss.
I'm so quick to break down.
Basmati, nice.
Anyway, the rice is right there.
Tomatoes in next. Now you can toss in the rice.
Rice is in.
Okay, now this has to bubble and brew. Patio.
Gärna sluta med det.
Grab a chair. And a beer or something else.
It's nice out here.
Yeah. Seems all good. Like nothing bad ever happened.
Tell me now about Harris.
I paid him a visit at the hospital.
You flatline him?
I wasn't sure that was what I really wanted.
One shot to the head. Quick and clean.
I had the same thought. It would be so easy. I pressed the gun to his head and remembered something.
River.
How my parents died. Now, I'm sure you want to hear this.
What happened?
Old man had a farm, like Harris's dad. But when business took a turn, well... My parents managed to open a small grocery. We lived on the floor above. A loud noise woke us one night. They wanted cash. Register was empty, so they stormed upstairs, forced us all to kneel, and demanded my dad tell him where he hid the money.
River, you don't gotta go on.
Heard sob stories enough?
No, just... this is tough, I can tell. You really don't need to rehash it now.
Okay, yeah. You're probably right.
Just... Harris. What did you do? Had the gun to his head and...
I've ended a few lives in my time. But never like that. Never an execution. Slipped out of the hospital quick. Told myself the case was closed.
That's good. But what now? You're not going back to the PD?
PI has a nice ring to it. Who knows?
Uncle
we'll see.
River, you said you'd play with us. You promised.
All right, all right. Let's go. V, join us?
What are we gonna play, Uncle River?
You'll see. Dorian, we're playing!
Yeah, Big Trouble in Haywood.
Grab your set.
Trouble in Haywood.
Think?
Always wanted to try a game like this.
Well, well. Nice firepower there.
This is no time to get distracted. We can't let that filth get away.
Oh, well, look at you.
V, allow me to introduce Captain Joan McLean and Lieutenant Henry Callahan.
Claim.
They're our precinct's best and brightest. Wouldn't want to get in their way.
I always work alone. No exceptions, even for you. Yeah, me too.
All right, let's get to it.
Right. All we gotta do is track down El Chamuco in Diablado and take out his lackeys along the way.
He'll pay for his crimes.
We'll play like two teams, us and the kids, but we work toward the same objective. The team with the best result wins.
You don't stand a chance.
Hey, V, just go easy, okay? It's their favorite game.
Sure.
Let the kids win.
Oh, there he is! Get him!
The city's mine! You'll never take her from me!
He's fast, but not fast enough to escape justice.
Watch out!
Hoppas det är någonting som ger mycket poäng.
It's a trap. They were waiting for us.
Too slow. Too many donuts.
Not done yet.
Okay, that's all of them. But next time we gotta be faster. Out of the way, citizen. Obstructing justice is punishable by law.
Just passing through.
Hey, I have better aim. For now. Don't charge in there, Callahan. I can't afford to lose one of my best men. Don't worry about me.
Callahan. John Clay.
So now
lunch is ready. Oh, you'll get him next time.
At least we beat the grown-ups. We're the best!
Thanks for letting them win. They had fun.
No, they're great kids. It's no problem.
Seems they took a liking to you, too.
Hey, food's on the table.
So? Was your game fun?
Awesome! We kicked their big butts!
The bad guys?
Huh? Oh, yeah, the bad guys, too!
Time to see if this tastes as good as it smells.
Unemployment's being good to you. You seem good.
River's discovering the joys of family life.
That and police duty. Never a good mix. This here's a way to get some of those years back.
I haven't seen him this untroubled in a while. What about you, V? You got a family? Or just relations?
If the future allows it, I'd like to have one someday. If for no other reason than that I love get-togethers like this.
Well, you brought my family back to me, and I'm grateful.
If you say so, Joss.
And my brother likes you.
Joss?
Well, why hide it?
Come on, Joss. You don't see wedding bells in my future, surely?
Why not?
Who thinks V and Uncle River make a good couple?
I do.
V just voted.
Well, that's decided.
Got an 1199. Officer needs backup.
Come on, pull you out of this ambush. Thanks, Joss.
Yeah, thanks. Whew, situation was getting dicey.
That's what partners are for. You were about a hair's breadth away from having to look at photo albums. Here we are.
What are we looking at?
A water tower. Great spot.
Great for what?
For, you know, the views.
The views. Right.
This way. Oh, fuck. Gate stuck again. Gonna fix it one of these days. Let me give you a boost. Climb over, open it from the other side.
Yeah. Okay. Good.
Push.
Okay.
Seems easier to open from the... On our way. Area's not bad, actually. Unlikely to dazzle. Make a good first impression, though.
Certainly no Corpo Plaza.
I know. But life's livable here. Know a worse place is to raise kids.
Randy's problems with the law. Those didn't pop out of thin air.
True. But Randy takes after his old man. He'd find trouble in a nicer neighborhood, too. Apparently the worst city between the Atlantic and the Pacific. But I sure do love this view. Find it calming.
used to die for. Great spot indeed.
Told you. Got something for you.
Your piece?
Had her a long time. Too long. I think it's time she found a new owner.
Don't know what to say.
Just promise you won't blow your foot off.
Oddly specific request.
Josh's husband did it. Drunk. This very spot.
Which made this your special spot? Family landmark?
Something of the kind. All right, V. You know why we're here, don't you? Say you do. Please, don't string me along.
That the pickup line you settled on? Because maybe you heard three in my life that were worse. And just a little at that.
Wouldn't mind hearing them.
Yeah. Happy to oblige.
You swallow beautifully.
Way you swallow, beautiful.
You serious?
This guy and I, sitting in a diner. 5 minutes, he gapes at me. Not a word. Then, drops that bomb.
Oof.
I'll fuck you for free.
What?
Got a contract. To pull info out of a gigolo in a tech mink fedora. It was weird, he was... spilling, and then he pulled that one out of his hat.
A candid and generous proposal, V. You should have at least considered it.
So I'm at a bar, and this gonk taps me on a shoulder and says, "Here I am, baby. You got two wishes left."
What'd you say?
Spoke my second wish, that he would fuck off.
Was there a third?
Mm-hmm. Wished him a speedy recovery. Broken arm. Merciful, I'd say.
Okay, last one was good. You know, woman once told me I have sexy calves.
That's it?
Just like her boyfriends. Before he lost his legs in the war.
Yikes.
She was right, though. I do have great calves.
I see what you're doing, River.
It's working.
How am I doing? Do I stand a chance?
Just don't fall in love with me.
Too late, V. Too late.
Ah! Kiss! Puss, puss! Får vi se något mer? Oj, då! Var han? Oj, oj! Puss. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Action block. Pring.
Christ, V. Can't believe you're making me fuck a cop. Gonna go plug my ears, gouge out my eyes.
Hey. Hey. Coffee'll be ready in a jiff.
Oh, Prem.
Talk to your
sleep, you know?
Yeah? I dreamt of a warehouse, searching containers in it.
Warehouse must have been huge. You were loud.
Taste it. Best coffee you've ever had, I bet.
Best jambalaya, best coffee.
So mm-hmm.
Come on, keep it coming, and
just that.
So, I've been thinking.
What?
Last night, you and me. Is this going anywhere, you know, longer term?
Listen, River. What happened? It was real. It was good.
But
I can't make any plans for the future. There's this thing
that you couldn't tell me about. I know. Call it veteran cop intuition. It's why I tried to tell you something yesterday about myself.
To give me courage, boost it.
No. So you'd know exactly how fucked up I am. Give you a chance to consider if you even want me. Let's move. Let's go.
River, I'm dying. Wanna haggle on? Try to outdo that?
What?
Wasn't just me you spent the night with. Sharing headspace with a construct I caught like some disease. All because of an experimental Arasaka biochip.
Construct? You mean like somebody's mind?
Mm-hmm. An engram of Johnny Silverhand. Yes. That Silverhand. And it's getting worse.
But sorry, still not following you.
You're talking to V right now, but tomorrow, this could be a self-obsessed dickhead rocker boy. And trust me, you don't want to talk to him.
How is that even possible?
He's displacing my own neural net, River. Gradually destroying my brain.
But it's reversible, right? There's no way it could actually kill you.
Actually, doesn't look promising. Need to excise him. Get him out of my brain before it's too late.
Shit.
Still want to be my boyfriend?
Who do you take me for? Of course I do. This doesn't change a thing.
Question is, what do you want? Are you willing to give this a shot?
Hallåsan ledig imorgon. Blir det stream då?
On,
hoppas du har det bra.
Tjena Empress, tack för sub. 16 månader. Snyggt. Nej, jag har junior. Så att det blir ingen stream imorgon, tyvärr. Men däremot fredag. Jag har ingen klämdag.
Let's go.
Fredag blir det stream.
I like being around you. Let's give it a try.
Let's give it a try.
Annars har jag varit sjuk.
But if it doesn't work.
Fortfarande lite snorig.
We'll still be friends, right?
Men jag är på bättre
väg. Let's not get ahead of ourselves, okay?
Sure. Yeah.
Good morning. Not intruding, I hope. The generator. You remember, right?
Oh, Need me to fix it now?
Yeah, now. Then we go to the hospital. I'd rather have everything ready for when Randy gets back.
Don't mind me, and tell Randy I said hello.
Oh, damn. Oh, sorry, V. Will I see you later?
Yeah, sure.
Have a good day, then.
Yeah, to protect us, sir.
What's up with the generator?
I don't know, but electricity's out. And then his room needs tidying.
I'm supposed to do that.
I know how it sounds, but this one time, please.
Jobb fredag till måndag, okej. Ja. Åh.
V? Got to the bottom of Ebonika. Flicked pings to some contacts. Grayson buzzed familiar for a friend from the olden days. He did some digging. Found something. Section of the docks that's Maelstrom turf.
Jag har ju en ledig helg for once faktiskt. Jag har inte junior lördag söndag. Men lördag så är det V75 här i stan. Jag och en polare brukar fara dit som en tradition. Så lördag blir det nog ingen stream alls. Det tar typ hela dagen. Jag tror det är från 2 och så är det ju... Jag tar det typ hela kvällen. Så det blir nog ingen stream på lördagen. Och söndagen så har Junior födelsedagskalas. Eller han ska till ett födelsedagskalas. Så det blir nog ingen stream då heller. Det kanske om jag hinner någonting före kalaset. Ja, så att det blir... Det blir lite stream i helgen. Trots att jag är barnfri.
So you found Grayson. He really got an in with Smasher?
Come see me afterlife. We'll talk.
Okay.
Ja, exakt. Det enda jag vet är att när elektriker ska komma hit på tisdag. Och då lär väl strömmen ryka en stund. Jag vet inte hur länge en stund är. Men annars är jag... Är jag barnfri på tisdag så att... Jag borde kunna klämma in lite mer. Stream då kan jag hoppas. Ja, det är mycket som är... händer just nu. Men i spelet går det bra, vi tar oss framåt. Ja, inte. Jag tror vi är i princip i slutet på main quest. Den här är Nocturne OP55N1. Det tror jag är väldigt nära end quest. Så att håller på att försöka göra lite annat i väntan. Sweet Dreams är det den vi ska göra. Det Där, both sides now. Den där vi ska göra. Så det var ett bra... Ja, absolut. Det har varit mycket bra val. Jag har ju lite svårt att spela så här långa spel. Som sagt, vi är 33 timmar in nu. Det är väl säkert 50 timmar kvar innan vi är klara med allt och dels inklusive DLC, tänker jag då också. Oj, det var fel knappt. Men det känns ju bra att vi närmar oss slutet på storyn. För då känns det ändå som att man är i cleanup phase. Och då känns det som att man inte riktigt behöver tänka på samma sätt längre. Ja, vi är inte påklädda. Okej. Okay. Julalbum. Nice. Pistol. Eller power. Power. Tech. Power. Okej, assault rifle. Där. Kan vi få tillbaka våran gear? Tack. Armor. Och den som är legendary. Armor. Där. Legs. Boots. Så. Det här känns bra. Så slutar vi streamen här. Behöver äta något. Ska göra annat ikväll. Ja, som sagt, ingen stream imorgon. Det är en röd dag imorgon och jag har junior. Så att jag ska umgås med junior hela dagen. Däremot fredag, vanlig arbetsdag för mig. Det vill säga stream hela dagen. Eller ja, hela arbetsdagen. Så ses vi. Ja, absolut Empress. Och se till att ha lite ledigt innan din jobbhelg. Tror jag inte ha någon att skicka er över. Ja, Retrobera online. Vi kan raida Retrobera. Tack så mycket för idag. Så hörs vi. Ciao.